finally, this young woman, who I met in Miami last week, is a good example of what concerns me about healthcare in America.